out, but there's a lot of airplanes approaching from Rupan. It looks like you're all spread out. You need to be in a single file line directly over the railroad tracks. If the tracks are off your left window or your right window, you're not over them. You need to be looking at railroad tracks 12 o'clock. Okay? Right directly ahead of you. You need to fly directly over the tracks, 1,800 feet, 90 knots. Cessna 150 approaching Fizz, rock your wings. Cessna 150, follow the tracks in for runway 9, keep your speed up and monitor 118.5. There's another 150 approaching Fizz, rock your wings. Cessna 150 approaching Fizz, rock your wings.
Waking up, passengers, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. Breathing in the chemicals. Breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the...
There's another Cessna, high wing Cessna, that looks like approaching first. Can you hear me? Rock your wings. And here, Centurion, watch your wings, please. Centurion, thank you. You should be at 1,800 feet. Follow the tracks in for runway 9 and monitor 118.5. There's a low wing approaching first. Rock your wings.
Make sure your landing gear is down, your landing lights are on. Check your fuel status if anybody's fuel